critical component of an air purifier is its fan. And that's because it's the heart of the unit, and it's going to influence its noise levels, energy efficiency, life of the unit, and how much clean air it's able to supply to that space. Energy use varies widely in the industry due to motor and fan efficiency and design. Because our units are using a commercial grade fan with long life bearings and an ECM design, that allows them to last 15 to 20 years. So you're getting a long life out of that air purifier, and not just having that fan break down after a few years. Our ISO air units, which use fans from industry leading manufacturers, use 48 times less electricity compared to other brands. In terms of energy, our smaller units for classrooms or medium sized spaces, you're talking 30 to 50 watts. And our large units for cafeterias and gyms, you're looking at 170 to 250 watts. That's hundreds of dollars of savings over the course of a year, just on energy efficiency alone. Our fan, due to being a high efficiency and quality design, makes it some of the quietest on the market, which means it's not disrupting the space. This makes it great for classrooms, office spaces, or any other type of educational or commercial facility. So for example, our smaller units, you're talking 40 to 50 dBA. Our larger units, again for a cafeteria or gym, 50 to 60 dBA. Whereas most competitors are between 60 to 70 dBA. This is a substantial amount of noise difference because every 10 dBA is a doubling of noise. If you're looking for an air purifier that's not going to break the bank, low maintenance, energy efficient, and quiet, check out our elite brand of ISO Air commercial air purifiers, built right here in the US.